Jackson County in northwestern New Jersey. Southeastern Sussex County in northwestern New Jersey. East Central Warren County in northwestern New Jersey. Until 9:30 a.m. At 5:26 a.m., Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the Warren area. Between 1 and 1.5 inches of rain have fallen. The expected rainfall rate is 1 to 2 inches in 1 hour. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2 inches are possible in the Warren area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard: flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source: radar. Impact: flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and overpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that may experience flash flooding include Dover, Pocatcon, Hackettstown, Wharton, Rockaway, Mount Arlington, Franklin, Mendham, High Bridge, Stanhope, Paul, and Clinton. This includes the following highways: Interstate 78 in New Jersey between mile marker 17 and 21.